Now we get to watch the F-35B Lightning II demonstrate a pure vertical landing. The Pratt & Whitney engine that powers the F-35 line of aircraft is the Pratt & Whitney F-135 engine, but the one that is used in the aircraft.